In week number two, we will reflect on some of the differences, national, political, and economic, that create challenges in global management, but also offer tremendous opportunities. And these differences are fundamental features that we will deal with in worldwide organizations. You should also be getting the hang of using the discussion forum as the interactive learning tool for this course.